So right now, the digital transformation, the buzzword is 3D. Everyone is talking about 3D, 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 and where 3D can bring us.
I'm super passionate about 3D, and so I think the opportunities in 3D are endless.
I believe that the future of 3D will be a standard skill set that all designers will have coming out of school.
The 3D is a tool that helps us make it easier.
3D is one of the tools I use because it combines both the creative brain and the analytical brain. And it taps into the things that technical designers love to do. And that leads us to making great products, so it's a win for everyone.
So Alvanon was founded 20 years ago in the belief that one day the apparel industry would be digitized. When we started building, you know, our Alba Forms, which is one of our first products that we launched to the market, we built the body in 3D, and that was 20 years ago. So the market was not even close to using 3D at the time, but we built it in 3D. And the whole idea for doing that is so that when this day comes, we would be able to use that 3D asset in the digital realm.
2D is really just the starting off point. We're now having different conversations. We're talking about volume. So we're taking something that's flat and we're draping it into a 3D, but then we're adjusting it for the volume of bodies.
Under Armour was one of the first beta testers for the Alvanon body platform, and they're really an integral partner of ours. With Under Armour, they were very candid with us what their needs were, and we were very candid with them what we could and could not do.
You know, they've been doing 3D in the core size for a long time, and this was just the next progression of how do we look at that on a full size range and make sure that we are really fitting everyone in the market exceptionally well. They understand that, we understand that, and so the partnership in working with them, you know, was just symbiotic. It worked really well.
We can learn more about how to fit different populations, particularly in sport. We want to learn how to fit the rugby athlete. We want to learn how to fit the runner, the elite runner, and the marathoner. We want to learn how to fit a football team so that they can perform at their best. And Alvanon has been one of the companies that have been truly supportive in building tools that will allow us to create those digital assets and make them a standard.
So we are using 3D to replace our first physical proto with virtual protos. And with that, what we're able to do is get our style aligned a lot earlier, and we can get costing in much earlier than with a physical proto. So it's really increasing our speed to fit approval, which is what we want at the end of the day. And we're reducing physical samples, which is amazing.
Now with the body platform and the full size range that they have, they're now able to do that prototyping of all of those samples without creating the fabric, without creating the waste, and be able to do that really quickly in 3D, which is a game changer.
Training the vendors on our 3D standards is a lot of work. It's a long process, but it's one of the most rewarding processes because once they send something that meets our standards, I mean, we can make a million business decisions off of it, and we can leverage that 3D asset for other needs within our business.
And in Under Armour's case, they have an extremely large size range. You know, they fit very small up to a 5XL. What's awesome about that, the Alvanon body platform, is it's instant. Vendors and the teams at Under Armour can just simply download it. It's a very quick and easy process so that globally all of their vendors have that same virtual standard in all of the sizes, and that happens really pretty fast.
It's such an interesting time because pattern making skills are something that is becoming a lost art. So bringing 3D into the equation, it's encouraging people to kind of reinvent themselves in 2D to be able to use it for 3D. So we've been able to tap into a level of competency within 2D here at Under Armour to allow us to make better product and to make product fit better. But then we have the excitement that comes through 3D, and we can share that instantly.
Since everything is moving towards a 3D or a more digital way of working, The possibilities are endless with automation, recommendation, and new customer-facing experiences with AR, VR, mixed reality, holograms. I can't wait till the day that I can touch and interact with an actual hologram.